Hello and welcome to another edition of Centerfield. I'm your host, Garrett Southwick.
And I'm your host, Avanti Elias. Last Thursday, the wrestling team competed in the league tournament. Center placed second, losing to Foothill by 1 point. Nevertheless, more than half of Center's wrestlers will advance to divisionals.
To advance to divisions, a wrestler needs to place at least third in the league tournament. Center had 9 wrestlers placing at least third and 5 people getting first place. Daniel Gusev, Nikolai Yakshin, Alex Wessels, Kimba Johnson, and Jake Houston placed first. Billy Caves and Brandon Meyer placed second. Matt Prindle and Solomon Rossley placed third.
The boys' basketball team added 3 more wins to their undefeated record, defeating Rio Linda 63-26, Foothill 45-35, and West Campus 72-29. For the game on Consumas Oaks, we have Daniel Fossa reporting.
Our Center Cougars went up against the Consumas Wolf Pack. Some players we had to watch out for were number 23, number 12, and number 10. Each player was making a lot of steals, 3-point shots, and making a lot of rebounds. On our own team, Andre Martinez had broken the record for the most 3-point shots.
On to the points. In the first quarter, the Consumas Oaks Wolfpack had a lead of 17-16. In the second quarter, though, we turned it around, making it 37-28.
As for the third quarter, the boys had scored 55, while the other team had scored 37. And as for the final quarter, the boys had scored 72, while Consumas only had 48. This is looking really good for our boys basketball team. They're going to do really well in the playoffs.
Today, Center has a home game against River City. The Raiders aren't doing so well this season. Their league record is 3 wins and 9 losses, while the Cougars are still undefeated. Looking at the overall statistics, the Cougars have a definite advantage. We'll have more details next week.
The Lady Cougars played against 2 teams since our last show. They lost to West Campus 54-32, but they defeated Consumas Oaks 56-43. Today, the ladies have their last game of the season against River City at River City. The Raiders have a record of 9-4, while the Lady Cougars are 6-7. Compare the scores of both teams going against the same opponents. This match should be very close.
That's all for this show. If you have any questions or comments, email us at centerfield2010@gmail.com.
See you next time on Center Field, your weekly sports show.
They can say whatever, I'ma do whatever. No pain is forever, yup, you know this. Tougher than a lion, ain't no need in trying. I live with a sky and, yup, you know this. Never lying, truth teller. That Rihanna rain just won't let up. All black on, black out shades, black out Maybach. I'ma rock this shit like fashion, as in going till they say stop. And my runway never looked so clear, but the hottest bitch in heels right here. No fear. And why you getting your cry on? I'm getting my fly on. Sincere. I see you aiming at my pedestal. I better let